I keep on singing till he gets here. I keep talking about my Lord. I get down on my knees each day, take time to read his word. I'll share the good news of salvation with people every day. And nothing's gonna keep me from going home when he calls me on that day. Everyone seems anxious over what the future holds. Men's hearts failing them for fear, and love is growing cold. Heartaches and broken homes are reasons folks are insecure.
And if this old world should end tonight, I know salvation would be sure.
And I'll keep on singing till he gets here. All I keep is talking about my Lord. I get down on my knees each day, take time to read his word.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Keep On Singing. Today we're dedicating the whole program to the traditional old hymns. We're going to sing songs that Mom and Dad, Grandma and Grandpa used to sing around the living room. See if you can remember this song.
Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. Oh, what a foretaste of glory divine, heir of salvation, purchased of God, born of his Spirit, washed in his blood. This is my story. This is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story. This is my song. Praising my Savior all the day long.
When I was a little girl growing up in my family's library of music, there was a lady whom I used to really respect, and I enjoyed her music tremendously. She sang for Billy Graham's Crusades, and every time I would see her or when I would hear her songs, I would be so inspired because I knew that this lady had been blessed by God. Her name was Ethel Waters. And a favorite song of mine that she used to sing was "His Eye Is on the Sparrow."
Why should I feel discouraged? Oh, why should the shadow
I hope you're having a good time with us today in our living room, just singing the songs of the old hymns of the church. We're having a good time, and we know that you are too, because I think some of these songs are bringing back some memories to you. I'm an old country boy, and so some of these songs kind of bring back some memories when I used to go to the old country church. A friend of mine wrote a song, talked about the old-time religion, country style. Since I'm a little old-fashioned and I used to go to that little white church in Idaho, a little country church, some of these old hymns really identify with the country. Since living on the farm, I remember every week all the people used to come together at this little country church. We used to praise the Lord.
We used to sit together in the pews. We used to get up and sing together, share together, sing together. And I just want to say that we love Jesus. So I want you to listen to this song, and I hope you can identify it. It's called Old Time Religion, Country Style.
Church where we heard the angels sing, though we didn't have a choir, we made the rafters ring. Folks would walk a country mile just to hear the spoken word and lift their happy voices, singing praises to the Lord. Give me that old-time religion done in country style. Give me that old-time religion, and I'll linger a while just to hear hosannas ringing, singing praises to the King. Give me that old-time religion done in country style.
I can remember my mama and daddy kneeling there in prayer, no matter how heavy the burden. We heard the spoken word, then we'd lift our happy voices, singing praises to the Lord.
Give me that old-time religion done in country style. To hear hosannas ringing, singing praises to the King. Give me that old-time religion done in country style. Give me that old-time religion done in country style.
Jesus said, "Come unto me, all ye that labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn of me, for I am meek and lowly in heart, and ye shall find rest unto your souls."
O Lamb of God, I come.
Isn't that a beautiful song, Just As I Am? You know, that's the way we should come to Jesus, friend, just like we are, with all of our problems, with all of our hang-ups. Come to Jesus just like you are, and He will make something beautiful out of your life. Confess Him today, won't you? We'd just like to say it's been a privilege to be with you today, and may God be with you until we meet again. We will see you next week, God willing.
Special thanks to Capital Airlines for providing air travel and great service coast to coast in Europe and the Caribbean.
May God.